First of all, I want to thank Shruti, Shubhranil and their team. They did their job excellently.